My parents claimed me as a dependent, but I put on my tax form that no one can claim me as a dependent. Am I getting a stimulus check? The question pretty much says it all. My dad says he filed me a dependent because the only criteria was to have gone to college for one semester. Which I had done in 2019. I graduated May and moved to one of the most expensive cities in the country. I pay my own rent and I put on my tax form when I started my job that no one could claim me as a dependent. Am I getting a check? Any workaround for this?
It is not possible to predict for sure what the IRS will use, but chances are very high that you will get a check, as you filed taxes for last year, and have a SSN. The IRS will probably not have the time to cross-reference all its other data, and follow up on disagreements. Either way, you will get your part of it. For sure. When you file your taxes for 2020, a year from now, as the check in the next weeks is only a down payment on a tax credit for 2020. The final amount and payment is decided when you file your taxes for 2020, and if you got too little or nothing, you will get it then. Interestingly enough, the law says that if you got too much, you don't have to pay it back.